Come on.
Richard here. Rebecca, where are you?
I'm not sure, but I can see the entrance.
All right. I'm heading to the mansion right now. We'll rendezvous there.
Roger.
So I'm guessing you need a bodyguard, right?
No. Do you?
Monsters.
Just in case, we better check upstairs.
The Umbrella Management Training Facility.
The first general manager, James Marcus.
You know him?
Just the name. He's been dead for some time now.
Friendly looking guy. Even dead, he has quite a presence.
Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Billy, up there!
This way!
Here!
Forget them! We're going through!
Thank you.
have to find another way.
Yeah, let's go back.
Rebecca! Hold on!
Thank you. Billy, I'm sorry, but I have to know. Did you really kill 23 people?
We were ordered to attack the village.
But orders don't justify slaughtering innocent people.
So, what happened in that village? You can't talk about it, can you?
What good would it do? It won't change the past.
If you don't want to talk about it... I'll understand, but I'm not afraid of you anymore.
I'm an escaped fugitive, remember? Didn't they tell you I was dangerous?
Yes, they did. But we have to work together if we want to make it out of this.
Yeah, survival first. Ugh, it smells like the zoo. Rebecca?
Yeah. Something's coming!
Can't get a clear shot.
What now?
We have to go up.
Right.